You know, my feelings about space travel are pretty much as they always have been. I'm someone who appreciates the idea that we are not alone in the galaxy and in the universe, and that there's something out there. We may not be able to recognize it like we recognize each other, but there's some sort of energy that's out there.